What I want to do here is I want to play parts 1 through 6 together slowly, and then I will play them in real speed. But first, here's parts 1 through 6 of the solo played all together in slow. So that's parts 1 through 6 there, played slow. Now here's parts 1 through 6 that make up the solo. Once again, here it is, played in roll speed.